Okay, everything appears to be in working order. Yo, Quinn, time to do your job.
I can't find the call log.
I'll have to try something else.
No sweat, you're good with machines. The ladies, on the other hand.
Grinder!
What's going on?
We need to contact HQ ASAP!
HQ here. O'Brien speaking. What's...
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
Good work. That's music to my ears.
Nice one. Getting the coordinates like that.
Well, I could have calculated travel time, last known route, but that would have taken too long.
That's why I said nice one.
You don't understand. I didn't calculate anything.
We're not the only ones looking for that ship.
Wait, what are you talking about? You're saying Veltro ran from their own hideout, and now they're looking for their own ship?
That's what I'm saying. But I have no idea if any of the info I gleaned is for real or not.
Great. So we have no idea really who we're up against.
Exactly! And that's a piece of the puzzle we really need.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
That's not far. We can be there in no time.
Brian, we're on our way. Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here. What's up with Veltro?
Straight into the depths of hell.
It's a security token. It means we can scavenge the data on that radar.
What the?
What happened?
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
Their investigation led them out to sea.
Lost track of the ship.
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
That's not far.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
We're running out of time.
Damn it.
Ryan, we're on our way.
Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.
How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Just search every room.
Great.
Veltro finds us first.
Then we capture him and interrogate him.
This is a new mutation. A reaction to a new virus.
I knew this would happen.
I just hope that Jill and Parker are okay.
Parker and Jill.
Jessica!
Hold on.
Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's fields trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now.
something in there.
No need to gloat, just shoot it.
Wants to unleash this virus on the world.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
Saving his ass.
Huh. Report to the engine room immediately.
Nobody home.
Where'd you go, Jill?
You This is not good.
There must be some way.